Hello. HoodTastic here. We got a nice game for you called the Warehouse. Don't know too much about it, but I found it. Now we're gonna play it. So here we go. Let me take off this 30 frames per second. And what's crazy is, no matter what setting I pick, from ultra to low, it's always in the 30 frame mark. It's ridiculous. And I know my computer better than that. But anyway. Need the age of it for this job, so now you have to do it. Need to accept. Asshole friend me. So I guess it's this mouse moves fast. Go to the warehouse to finish your job. Right down to the camera room. Come back up in 10 minutes. Jeez. Alright. Oh gosh. Overdrive. Can I? I cannot. Let's look around first before I do anything. Okay. So I do somebody else's damn job. Not too close? Oh, not close enough. I hate WSAD, just to let you know. Alright. Don't remember seeing you. So from now on, keep my eye open for these daggone dolls. I'm done. Time to go back. I had a WSAD anyway because the shift is on the left hand side. I know, will you stop complaining and play the game? Yeah, nighttime. I ain't playing around. Flashlight. Didn't I? E. Let's go back down. Ridiculous. I know sometimes people at jobs. The fuck? I know some people at jobs call in and another damn dog. Well, what the hell fell? You gotta pull up their slack and everything, but I need to check where that sound came from. So it's not in the warehouse. It's not in the warehouse. So I'm guessing it's all over the hill somewhere. Oh no! Up, around. There we go. What kind of damn shit was that? Not mine, so it's not my problem. You know what, though? I promise you, somebody in Florida made that. Made that comment. The last job I worked at, a lot of Floridians like, oh, it's not my job, it's not my problem. Like, we're a team. Like, what the fuck are you doing? Weren't you over there? You swapping sides? All shiny and glossy. Gonna work so I can get back to mine. Anyway, pulling somebody else's slack at the job should be a team effort. I mean, he should be or she should be there doing her own damn work. But there are times when that shit happens. You shouldn't complain about it. Just get the job done, right? But what am I doing? I'm playing a game complaining about somebody else's damn work. Oh well. That only makes me look good. I thought I'd pick something up. Right? When you can do your work and do somebody else's work too and get it all done. Oh, that make you look good in the boss's eye. I ain't saying kiss ass. Saying is, when it's time for that raise, you get that money. Woo! Motherfucker. And I am using headphones at 100% volume. That was loud as all hell. Holy shit, that was loud. Where am I? I mean, that was, oh man, that was stupid loud. Shit, we got more. Hey, all over the fucking place. These funky ass woodman's dogs. Hey, shiny though. Hey, shiny. Somebody buff your boobs to a nice gloss. Yeah, rats do normally get the craze out there. Anyway, let's go up. See what the hell going on. Turn on the power in this shit, please. Oh, yeah. You're absolutely right. Problem is, where is the power? And it's here. I did that. Just gotta do all of them. I guess it's all of them. Good lord, this hallway is like. What? Alright now. I know I didn't see that hallway long as hell. Right down that I did it, okay. That requires going back to old boy room. All these damn dolls in it. Time to wait. No problem. I'm gonna post my ass back here in this corner. I need to go to the toilet. I need to go to the toilet. Now you lit up. All right, all right. Sounds like it. Very good. Oh, wasn't there a doll right here a couple seconds ago? See who's the fuck they call. So ain't no phone down here. This joint clear up in the office. I And you hear the phone downstairs like it's right in front of your face. Oh, here we go. Oh my gosh. Let's hurry up and get him out of here before something dumb happened. What the hell? That thing caught me and crunched me up, but not a start over? Look now. What? Can you jump? Damn it. I guess not. Did I fall off? I fell off. Daggone it. That mean I gotta start over? That means I gotta start all the way over. Daggone it! Oh my, yes, you're right. Where do I have to go to, damn it? Here. This way, if you're fuck yes. This way, this way. Oh shit, okay. Damn, you slam me in my damn head? Why here let a foot, like somebody chase me or something? Oh, I ain't with this. What? That scared me so bad, I have chills. Oh, I get it now. I get it. Keep your eyes on him. Damn, you move fast. Oh, shit. There's two of you big head bitches. Whoop, 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 motherfucker. Run! Spin! Spin move! Run!
Fuck it! Yeah.
Okay. E. Wow! You move mad fast. Whoa, dude. It ain't fair if I didn't see you at first. That's a lie. And it scared the crap out of me too. We gonna beat this shit. Let this fucking game beat me, these ass bitches. Fuck them bitches. I'll run them bitches. Nope. Damn, son. Can I walk in the room? Wow. What game did this? Lord. Wow, and an instant. Tom ass bitch. Come on. Let's go this way. Cause y'all motherfuckers is tripping. Okay, there's two of y'all dusty bitches. Bitch, you stuck? All right, follow me. See that shit? Like, bitch, I'm looking at you. That shit sunk is behind me. This is the only way. Come on, bitch. Bring your ass. All right, that's one. There's two. Where are you going that way for a bit? Good. That's what I want you funky ass anyway. Stinky. Cheating bitch! Well, fuck you, glitching bitch. Where's your other bitch at? Your stinking ass. Come on, come on. There you go. Right where I want you, dusty ass. Let me see how far, as far as I can go. Shit! Where's the other bitch? Come on, bring your ass. I see you. Do you see me? Now! This bitch ran around the corner and got behind me. And pulled that bolt. You know what? I promise you, won't. I'll do a couple more times. Get your funky ass. Damn, you start over here? See what I'm saying? How you go around me to do that? That's like, that's asshole shit, man. That's crazy. Wow. Well, where are you though? Wow. Wow. Good. Very good. No, it ain't. No, it ain't. Come on. Wow, you serious? I'm a gamer, bitch. You fucked with the wrong one. All is open there, bitch. You better. Oh! End it. I guess that's it. That's right. Good ending. There's a good ending? Yes. Absolutely. And it shuts off just like that. Woo. That was a good game. Mannequin chasing shit? It's pretty good. It was pretty good. I like it. Like a challenge is all right, but jeez. I suggest y'all play. Like, share, and subscribe. I hope you watch this far. But with that being said, I'm HoodTastic. This is HoodTastic Gaming. And I'm gone.